Who fired? Who fired, goddammit?
Local, it's a three.
God damn it! What are you...
Who the fuck are you? Did he fire at us?
No, he was armed.
Did he open fire at us?
Son of a bitch! Had a machine gun!
They got kids in there, asshole!
Sorry.
Kids, you just turned into hostages!
I'm sorry.
Asshole!
Can't talk to me, you son of a bitch. I'm a Kings County elected official!
Sit your ass back in your vehicle. Now!
How much you think a cross like that costs?
You mean in dollars or common sense?
Oh, zing.
We get the spike mic set up?
Well, we were about to, and then Barney Fife happened.
Well, let's go old school. We get any blueprints or whatnot? 1922.
It's all county had.
Been building addition to the original structure for the last 50 years. No permits.
They got anything on four legs except horses we gotta look out for? Isn't this a stable?
No, that's Home Depot. It was a stud farm, belonged to the last neighbors the Coopers ever had before Avon drove them off and bought the land.
That's where they load up with all the lumber so they can build this elegant fucking fence. $1 million views from three directions and then... Casa de batshit.
You know how you get a valley this beautiful all to yourself.
What a giant fucking cross on your front lawn. Mm-hmm. Give me the horn.
This is Special Agent Joseph Keenan of the ATF. We're here to execute a search warrant on the premises on suspicion of violation of the National Firearms Act. Put down any weapons. Come out with your hands up, and you will not be harmed. Repeat, you will not be harmed.
I think it's the use of the word repeat that makes this work every time.
You want a breach?
No. Give him a minute. Get a line opened up.
Yeah, that's gonna...
Come on!